You are now watching Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 18. In this lesson, we are going to talk about the generated UVs. So let's get started by making a cube, and by default, this checkbox will be checked generate UVs. So if we go to the UV editing, we will see that it's UV unwrapped automatically without any editing. Let's go to an UV sphere and check this generated UVs, and let's see, we have this UV layout, and also it can work with this head monkey. And if you go to edit tab, you can see that we have this UV layout by default, and all things and all objects are UV unwrapped.